Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. So today I am going to test Green Goblin in Null. Okay, so without wasting any time, let's get started. I am going to play stage 1, then higher stages. Okay, I need some better strikers. Silver Surfer and I think he's in one. Okay, start. So rotation is not very simple. It's 2 cancel, 5 cancel, 3 cancel, 4 deal. Okay, not bad. Two, three, five, three, four. Okay. Six and ten. Okay, so 39 seconds. He's not too good with proc. I'm using proc, okay. Again, same rotation. 2, 5, 3, 4. Not bad damage. 2, 5, 3, 4. 6. Okay, good block timing. Well, it's not easy to get a proc for Green Goblin. Okay, nice. He's not so much proc suitable. He need rage or judgment. Almost 10. Thor comes and over. 1 minute 9 seconds. Stage 9. I would like to say he's an average character with block. Okay, so stage 14, let's change team. Okay, Ghost Panther. Leadership. So the rotation is still same. 2, 5, 3, 4. Mr. Block. Green Goblin is strong. He's not too weak. His last uniform can score 9 million in ABX without tier 3. Now he is tier 3. I hope he can do more than 10 million. No, bro, come on. Vinyl is too fast. Shit. Okay, so try again. Sorry. Five, three, four. Okay, this time better block. First phase ended. This time this is quite fast. I missed 4. Still okay. He did it. Two, 5, 4. Okay, 1 bar left. Or okay, nearly 1 minute 30 seconds. 1:22 seconds. Okay, good run with a 180 block. Stage 19 with same team. I have Shuri. Green Goblin have leadership, then I can use White Fox. Flame, fast movement, finisher. No, we don't have leadership, so I'm going to use Shuri. That's it. Start. Okay, so this is the last stage. I'm coming. 2, 5, 3, 4. The horse is feeling good for escaping. Nearly perfect proc. 2, 5, 3, 4. Not this time. Okay, nicely done. Seconds. Okay, this is okay. Okay, with 180 proc and 16% pierce, this is not bad. He's an average character. He's also good in leadership and support. So now let's check out my cards. I have 16% pierce. Any normal stats? Let's see how it is built. Okay, so I have incomplete URU. Udu. Type 5, I use 8 Oxi. I have 3 star artifact with different order. 180 proc. And a mythic uniform with 3 available options. Maxed out main stats. Just a normal FTP build. I will build him in future. Okay, so that's it for this video. Thank you. Bye.